One of the struggles in science is the accessibility. The only way to access a lab is most of the time to go through a scientific program. When I learned about the cloud lab, it was just like natural for me to say, okay, this is just great because this is this exact environment where you can expand the boundaries of science. The CMU Cloud Lab is actually the first academic cloud lab in the world. We have automated platform in our lab, but we also have scientific equipment that are very common in traditional laboratories that scientists can use the same way they would use it on a bench. They can remotely access it, so they don't necessarily need to be in Pittsburgh, they can be somewhere else, and they have full control on it. Here you can precisely do your science and explain to us what you want. So increasing accessibility, increasing reproducibility, and increasing productivity in science are something that is really needed right now, and the Cloud Lab is a tool to allow and unlock that opportunity for scientific research. What if we can democratize science and offer more to everybody? What if, in general, we increase accessibility in science, not only, you know, in the United States, but in the world? This is the ideal platform to just do more science in a scientific way.